Hello all, welcome back in my ultimate expert series. Let's go. I just made public my 6 hour to investor video with all the DLCs. I hope you like that one. Over here we were building in only the normal arena with the old world and the new world, and we were enjoying it at a slower pace. I just ordered 2 ships. We can use it to make some money. I hope to gain another share. Or maybe here, it's cheaper, but we have a lower income here. Here we have a higher income, so these shares are more interesting for the value we get. And it would be really nice to attack this island over here. I have already some ships that I could use for that. Ah, here was an island that I still have to build. Let's get that going. Oh, he had some advanced weapons. And I already have some advanced weapons, so maybe it's a good idea to sell it. Because then we can buy a share. That would be nice. That's some nice money. There we go. Okay, the cat was throwing something off a table that's now broken. And it was a mess. Propose to have a button here, go back to your last task. We really need that. But I was gaming, so I was not worrying about a cat. Okay, what was I doing? Building stuff. And here I wanted to attack an island. Why do we have extra income? Ah, we have a festival. And no, no beer. Oh, positive income. Okay. Very nice. Maybe it's better to first buy a share. There we go. Good for income. Now share income of 1,000. To eat Big Betty, so we need a lot of ships for that. Maybe we can temporarily some ships or something. That's weird. I did not activate Docklands. But we get Quay without Docklands? I thought I didn't activate Docklands. I don't want it. No idea. Now you can see the IA did build mines, but they're not removed. Stone, you see. It's a very, very old bug. So between the population growth from this island, I got extra levels, and removing a repair crane over here. Did I? No, I did not yet. Okay, but I want to. There we go. Because I want here. Ah, I was buying, but not yet. If I do 10, that saves me, yeah, a lot of influence. Can I have a bigger fleet? Oh, we're sailing against the wind. Let's not do that. Here's another small island here. Hey, there's no... there's no big gun here. Of course, we're still sailing against the wind. No defense here now. We'll have to use the ships later for that. So we took two islands of the Silva. Nice dynamite, we can sell that. Ah, the ceasefire chances are low, so we're getting better. You see, the economy is better, military is better. Ah, we got a festival. Income per house 10%. 50% affects crops. And we're making champagne. We're making champagne. And we're making cigars and chocolate, but we need more sausages. The fact. Maybe we had the one house where there was a fire or something. I think so. Or did we have a house here? Oh, we have a house here. Yep. We still not get the expansion bonus, really? Like, we own half the world, but we have no expansion bonus. Spend a little bit too much influence and we need to get back. And for now we make money. We could use some more of these guys that we have guaranteed income. a little bit of a gamble. But it's free influence, so we're only exporting extras. When did he buy back the share? I don't know. Maybe in the wars or something? Not gonna pay 200,000. Of course, I have no schnapps here. so the happiness will not be very high. see if we can create a position where we produce enough snaps for everyone. Here we still need snaps. We don't have bread yet, but we could change that. So we should get the first snaps here in a bit. And also bread as extra income. We have a lot of stock in fur coats, so I think we can afford to let it go only for engineers. Normally I ship out two. Maybe visit that one. Of course, there's a big risk if a non-aggression pact is cancelled, that you get the risk of termination, but I have very cheap ships on purpose. here. Worldwide, we now make enough snaps for everybody. Ah, but festivals are a problem, of course. Hey, you bought back my share again. It's not a lot, but then we have some different shares. What are we? Someone fighting somewhere? Yeah, the enemy. Hey. You can see we make 1400 from shares now. I like that. The next update is on 12,800 people. Almost passing the 12,800. See, we still have a bigger economy and military power. I see thus, we could have taken over this island in the war if I wanted to, but that's something for next episode. Let's first build up the islands we have. Realize we don't have a maximum newspaper at the moment. So if I had a better newspaper, would have more income? We have no idea yet what this island looks like. Maybe we can send a gunboat to explore. And we need bread here still. At least here we now have Schnapps, and they want a church. more happiness, and we have a festival already. That's nice. So over time, slowly the steps here should go up. We have rum here. Trekspoor. And we have the first bread here. We're gonna ship in everything that's left there. So then we have more work clothes. We're gonna bring sausages. Lol, I'm not attacked here. That's funny. Okay. If they change hands after a war, that's a problem. Because then you do not have a built island anymore. I want more money. Well, Alonso has still an island here. The next ceasefire, it's maybe a good idea to cancel that. Oh, we need soap here. See, we cannot afford the maximum newspaper, but we can afford this. next level 13,200. We're almost there. Now we need sausages. Second. I thought someone was knocking on the door, but nobody was there. least we have Schnapps here too. And here it's also some Schnapps from Buys, I think. We're not shipping it. Very risky route, but let's go for it anyway. Realize I'm only shipping with schooners. They're very cheap in upkeep and in upkeep and very easy replacement. They're very cheap in influence. That is what I wanted to say. You see, workloads came in by ship. Sausages should come in by ship. Here we don't make picks, I think. Maybe we should. Like I said, when there's a ceasefire expiring, all the routes with schooners are under risk because they do large shipments, you see. But they're very easily replaced. And here the first Schnapps is coming in. How we're doing with beer over here. Could use some more beer. It's weird that they switch type, did you see that? He goes to another region, no. I forgot to pick up everything. Okay, you have to replace it, you cannot remove it or something. Okay. Ah, it's so weird that they do not adhere to the autopilot from IA. probably did something on the island while I had the festival or something. Another 300 income. Very welcome. Here we have rum, Porto Cali. while slowing and start buying rum and fur coats everywhere. That way we can have more income here. And then next thing is that we buy canned food. And here I'm buying soap and baking soap. And over here, I have enough sausages. Ah, but here sausage is full too, so that's good. You can see here that all five very close by islands now all ship in rum. And there's one island shipping in canned food. I have no idea how fast that will get in. Ah, here we fixed the employment problem, but I think I want some more because if there's a fire or something, the only thing is I don't want to lose bread. Yeah, okay. Schnapps is filling up also slowly over here. And here bread is like full. a weird error. At least start bringing bread, the rest I don't know for sure. Maybe canned food? No, let's make it soap. And we're getting bread also, that's good. Ah, fur coat is going down for the first time. Rum is going up slowly, that's positive. That's a lot of income. And there's a festival. Okay. And here we need bread. First beer has arrived.